The high age in the meters of bow dropped from the top of building after t seconds is given by age of t as negative 9 t square plus 144. How many meters did the ball fall between 2 and 3 seconds after it was dropped? This is first question, and the second is how many seconds it will take for the ball to reach the ground. So first question is how many meters did the ball fall between 2 and 3 seconds after it was dropped? Let's read the first sentence. We have that h is the high in meters and t is seconds. So we need to find how many meters did the ball fall between 2 and 3 seconds. So we have to find the high for second and for third second. So we have to substitute to our equation t first by 2 and next t by 3. So we will have h of 2 is equal negative 9, we copy, t will substitute by 2, will be to second power, plus 144. So this is equal negative 9, we copy, 2 to second power is 4, plus 144. So this is equal negative 9 times 4, so it will be negative 36 plus 144. So this is equal 108. And now we have to calculate the height for the third second. So h of 3, what will be? Negative 9, again we copy. We substitute t now by 3. So it will be 3 to second power plus 144. So this is equal negative 9 times 9. 3 to second power is 9 plus 144. So this is equal negative 9 times 9. So this is negative 81 plus 144. So this is equal 63. We calculate that in the second, the high of ball is 108 meters and in the third is 63 meters. So now, because we have to find how many meters did the ball fall between 2 and 3 seconds, so we have to find the difference between the second and the 3 second. So it will be 108 meters minus 63 meters. So this is equal 45 meters. We found that between this, the second and the third second, the ball drop 45 meters. So we have answer to the first question, and the second is how many seconds it will take for the ball to reach the ground? How many seconds? So we have to now find the t, because t represents the seconds. So we have equation h of t is equal negative 9t squared plus 144. And because we have to find how many seconds it will take for the ball to reach the ground, so the height of the ground will be 0. H of t will be equal 0. So now we will substitute h of t by 0. So we have that 0 is equal negative 9t squared plus 144. This is quadratic equation. One unknown, we have t. We have to solve this equation for t. First, I will move negative 9t squared to the left, so I will have positive now 9t squared is equal 144. Next, I will divide both sides by 9. So 9 and 9 we can reduce, and we have that t squared is equal 144 divided by 9 is 16. So we have that t is equal square root, we have to take off 16. So which number raised to second power give me 16? Plus minus 4. 4 to second power give me 16 and negative 4 to second power give me 16. But in this example, we have that t is the time. Seconds represents the seconds. So cannot be negative. So we have that t is equal 4. T cannot be negative. The time is positive value. So we found that the ball reached the ground after 4 seconds.